Rogers alongside
Boss Rutten, a.k.a. El Wapo.
And welcome to Pride Fighting Championships. Sometimes when you get the heavyweights in there and they can bang a little bit, it doesn't take much to knock somebody out.
Yeah, you just need to connect a little bit of weight in there and it's over.
Clinch is going to work for him because he's got him trapped now. A lot of great pummeling there, working to try and get that underhook position.
That's it!
Dirty box when you can.
A lot of pummeling going on.
Try to get a takedown if you can.
Get him backing up and make him pay.
And he stuffs the takedown. Both guys took shots in that exchange.
Don't do anything sloppy.
Stick to the game.
Wow, what a combination. These punchers are brutal.
He won't come far. Stand in the middle.
Big left hand. Great left hook to the body.
Yeah, that left hook to the body, a.k.a. the liver shot, will do some damage.
Once again, defends the takedown with the sprawl.
The
ropes are actually helping him keep upright.
I want 2-9.
And there we have another clinch. What is he going to do with it?
Right into that double leg takedown, into the guard pass.
Pass. Should have closed his guard.
Closing his...
And there he does it. Mount. And he's going back to a half guard.
Open guard again.
Pressure!
And the pushback.
Stand in the middle. Let him come and fight.
Oh, those are some hard, solid strikes. Look at this.
Stand there. Follow, pop the hand.
Jab.
What a combination!
Whoa, double leg here. Short right hand on the money.
Stuffed by his opponent.
Back him up! Bang!
And he ate a shot, and then he gave a shot.
He can deal with a punch, right? I mean, those were some solid shots he took. And he's still standing.
Big left hand.
He's not even dazed from it. I thought he was going to be at least a little dizzy.
Oh. Oh, wow! What a suplex!
It's crazy!
Let him go!
Beautiful body shot. There's the open guard.
Up and out!
Let's go.
Kicks him out.
Keep your feet on the hips. Keep angling!
We're seeing hooks aplenty here.
Tap, go!
Right high kick.
Don't chase him!
Get inside.
Patience.
Ooh,
keep stepping
nice
the
kick
outside.
To the body.
Lead uppercut.
Ooh, nice hook there. Caught him. He saw that coming. That connected. There's a big right.
And the ropes are helping him stay standing.
No good to get something.
Get that double guard. Get that double guard. Kick to the liver. Just get close to range.
Okay. Oh, that one hurts. Those are solid shots.
What a blistering combo.
Keep moving.
Oh, there we go. Oh, and he just continues like he never stops. Whoa.
A couple jabs, back it up. Let your hands go.
Don't let him miss and right away comes back.
Don't let those hands go.
And there's a single collar tie.
No one's going to move.
He sprawls again.
In the round.
Again. Nicely stuck there.
Oh.
Oh.
Man, that was.
Left high kick. That's it. That kick came from out of nowhere and ended this thing.
Alistair Overeem with an outstanding finish.
Kaboom!
Ate that kick, and the rest, shall we say, is history.
Great replay.